luck.
Okay, good morning, everyone. So all of you are here bright and early this morning. So we are here to talk about DevOps, cloud, the transformation which is happening in the market. I'm Aruna Ravichandran, Vice President of Product Marketing at CA Technologies. Very passionate about this particular topic, especially around DevOps. I want every one of you to basically introduce yourself, your name, your company, your charter, what you're doing around DevOps. Tracy, to go with you first.
Sure. Good morning, everybody. My name is Tracy Hammond. I'm a senior architect with Deloitte Consulting, focused on cloud-native architectures. My background is as an app arch. Really, DevOps became a cornerstone part of what I do as an architect because I have to make sure that what I'm designing can be managed, and what I'm designing can be pushed out and maintained in production. And it's interesting, Aruna and I chatted about this at length, that DevOps really is something that we've done under different monikers for many, many, many years. It just seems that we're all pulling it together and naming it now. So with that, I'll turn over to Sylvia.
Well, good morning, everybody. Hope you had a great day yesterday. It's a pleasure for me to be here. My name is Sylvia Frico. I'm the Managing Director at United Airlines, responsible for enterprise quality engineering and release management. And I'm happy to share with you some of the things that we have done at United in terms of introducing DevOps to our organization and where we're at today, and where we're going in the future, and how we're leveraging cloud as we're going to talk about today, dovetailing cloud into our DevOps strategy. So it's an honor to be here. Thank you very much.
Morning, everyone. I'm Nicole Forsgren. I am CEO and Chief Scientist at DevOps Research and Assessment, DORA. What we do is we do research in the space to help organizations and the industry understand what key practices drive excellence in software development delivery so we can all be high performers. We also provide assessment services, and prior to my work at DORA, I did research and I was also software and hardware analyst and engineer at IBM and a sysadmin.